coming in and pressing Dylan Dennis, and he would bounces. There was his boys taking the net, number five, hooking him. Who's this kid? It was Shane Watson. They said he was there for the bowling session, but his batting was the thing that caught my eye. So after that session, I promised him the next three games for Tasmania. And he was a Queensland boy. So he had a decision to make. Queensland said, this boy's not ready for 3 years. He chose to come to Tasmania and played the next game against Queensland. A lot of hit from Queensland to Watson. 28 not out, 29 not out. Within 18 months, he was playing for Australia, let alone being good enough to play a few cricket. So, background story. Any questions coming this way? Any other questions? No? Good. Last little burst of training. Still going? Yep. Because I've got to feed the lucky. Okay.
He likes the short ball, apparently.